The Philippine Budget Department adds 10 billion pesos to the National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council's funds following the destruction left by Typhoon Ulysses. Budget Chief Wendell Avisado says while the NDRRMC still has 6.8 billion pesos, this will go to quick response funds of relevant national government agencies. It will also cover augmentation of calamity funds for local government units in the Bicol and Southern Tagalog region battered by Typhoon Quinta and Super Typhoon Rolly.
We at DBM recommended the provision of financial assistance to local government units to augment para matagdagan po yung calamity funds nila pagkatapos silang maapektuhan ng Typhoons Quinta and Rolly, chargeable against the interim fund. Ang katumbas po nito ay 1% of their IRA. At we take into consideration the estimated amount of damage and number of affected population. That's 1.5 billion po yan na i-release natin. Baka kung hindi ngayon, baka bukas po, basta within the week.
The Philippine Finance Department says it is assessing the need for a third COVID-19 package or Biennium 3 after a series of typhoons ravaged Luzon and the Visayas. Finance Secretary Carlos Dominguez says his agency is currently evaluating the damage caused by the recent calamities and the amount needed to address them so that it can determine whether the current budget is sufficient. Storm-hit local government units have appealed for help from the national government, citing dwindling calamity funds due to both their disaster and COVID-19 response efforts. The second Bayanihan law, which provided the executive branch with up to 165 billion pesos for COVID-19 related programs, will expire December 19.